Hey, my beautiful friends. We're back to vlogging. All right, in all seriousness. Hi, my beautiful friends. Long time no talk. Welcome to my channel. I'm Ashley, who's Pixie and Matt. So, I've been debating long and hard of when to come back to YouTube, how to come back to YouTube. But the thing is, I'm just so busy. It's just so hard to juggle full-time job and social media full-time and all my different platforms and stuff. But you know what? I love YouTube for all the memories I've recorded over the past few years. So I'm just like, you know what? YouTube is just going to be for fun. Nothing too serious. But definitely make sure you guys follow me over on Instagram and TikTok, because that's when you'll see like the real-time stuff. But first video of 2024, and it's going to be Run Disney. You heard me right. I am doing my first Run Disney event. I'm doing the Princess 5K. I'm so excited for it, and I'm going to try to vlog my experience of it. It might be low-key all over the place just because I have no idea what to experience. I was watching some videos just to get a little bit more insight of what's going to be happening, or like the events. Like the first thing we're about to go do is the expo. So we're gonna head over to the expo. Hopefully I find a place to park, because it's at the ESPN Center. But yeah, let's do this, friends. All right, friends, so I just parked at ESPN. Not gonna lie, I was kind of confused to where to park, but I'm feeling a little overwhelmed. There's already like so many people here, but I'm gonna meet up with the besties, and then we're gonna do some shopping, and I'm gonna show you guys what kind of merch they got. All right, friends, we're about to go shopping. Show you guys the haul of what I received, but now we're heading over to another building so we could get our bins. You guys, I got my bib. I am in carousel. Is it carousel or corral?
Corral.
See, I don't even know. I'm in A. See, I have no business being A. I'm in A. Okay, so it is what, 2:48, almost 3 o'clock. And I've been here since what, 10:30. But that was just such an experience. I still need to show that haul. I keep saying it within this vlog, but I did get some lug stuff. Their water bottle holder in a bag. And I also got a zip up hoodie, not a zip up hoodie, just a zip up jacket. But now the room is ready, so we're gonna head over to the boardwalk. But yeah, the expo is actually really cool. I think we might come back on the last day when it's like less crazy busy. But yeah, this was actually really, really cool. Yay! All right, friends. So it is the next morning. I really didn't vlog last night just because I was exhausted from the expo, which I still need to show you guys my haul. And then we checked into the boardwalk. Didn't show you guys the room, but go to my other platforms to see that room tour. But it is, I've been up since 2 a.m. It is 4 o'clock. We are waiting for the bus to head over there. I can't wait to show you guys my outfit, but we're finally doing this. All right, friends, I made it to my corral. I'm already feeling all the excitement, the hype. Let's run this 5K. guys. This has been such a cool experience so far. I am about to hit up Italy, and I just feel so empowered right now. The love, energy. Yes. I'm so happy. I found my friend.
Friends. Got my medal.
You guys, Bestie made it. He made the sign. And those legs did cross the finish line. Yay!
I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of all my friends.
Oh, thank you, Nazem. Thank you.
All right, friends. So, I don't know where I left off on this vlog. That's where we're going to start the new year. Me keep saying, I don't know where I left off on my vlog. So, we did the run. Amazing. Might recap a bit later in the vlog. We had our first post brunch celebratory or whatever, that's what Tina likes to call it. Brunch was amazing. Took a much needed nap after that, and now I'm at the beautiful Magic Kingdom. Taking some fun castle photos with my medal. You guys, look how beautiful she is. Ariel, you're a doll. We should go meet Ariel. I think we should go meet her sister here. But yay! All right, friends. So it is 2 days after my run. I didn't vlog yesterday because after checking out of the boardwalk, I went home and didn't leave the house. And it was absolutely wonderful, resting. But this has been such a fun experience. So now I am back on Disney property. I'm actually going to head into studios now and just chill, relax. So yeah, let's go check out Hollywood Studios and celebrate. So I made it to baseline. I'm with Zaria, and we got this nice little charcuterie board. I don't know if I even said that correct.
So good.
And I got the margarita because I'm still celebrating my 5K. Hey, my beautiful friends. So I am back home, obviously. Just still reflecting over this past weekend at Run Disney. It literally was so much fun. So I'm going to try to recap and finally show you guys that haul I kept saying throughout the entire vlog when I was going back, like editing and thinking, I never showed what I actually got. But yeah, I'm just gonna recap real quick to close this vlog out. Well, the expo was fun. Yes, it was a little overwhelming when I first got there, but once I met up with Meg, Taryn, and Sarah, and Taryn's mom, and maybe Brooklyn, it just felt so good. You just felt all the energy, like, I just felt empowered, like I said earlier in the vlog. So I did pick up a few things. I am working with Lug, and they were so kind enough to, let me pick up the new bag in a bottle holder bag from first, which was linked on Disney Parks Instagram, is this bottle holder lug bag. And I love that you can literally like strap it across from you. So I actually was wearing it throughout the weekend, and it has a few pockets in it. I'm not gonna show you guys inside only because I'm already using it. Like, I put my cards in the front, my phone in this part, and it even has like a little side zipper. So I really, really like this. And also you can put it, if you were wearing a belt, you put it around this way too. And you just put your water bottle in here. One bag I truly was like using the entire weekend is this Skyliner tote bag. Like, it's like the perfect size. It's so durable. It has so many compartments. That's what I love about Lug. I like the bottom of it. It had these things on it, so it's not like, I don't know what the word is, but I just like that these things were on the bottom. It has a little spot to put your phone in. On the back side, if you're traveling, you can put this on your luggage. Over here, place to put like cards and pens there. And then on the inside, which I thought was really cool about the inside, this part, you could put your water bottle and it will stay like cold and insulated and stuff. Then it had like a clear part here, pocket here, pocket like this. This was like such a perfect bag. I loved it. So thank you so much, Lug. Bought this zip up jacket. On the back of it is like Ariel, Rapunzel, and Tiana doing the half marathon. I really like it. I like the sleeves of it. It gives me like Tomorrowland vibes. So this was like my major purchase that I will remember to commemorate the weekend. And then for participating in this run, everyone got a shirt. So my shirt was the 5K Ariel. Super cute. So it's Ariel T. And all people that were sponsored by it. And then the real thing is this beautiful medal. Look how nice she is. And I love that it's double-sided. So we have Ariel on this side. Then we have Sebastian and Flounder on the other. I'm like so proud of this. I'm just gonna wear this now. Cause I'm just like so freaking proud of myself. I'm just gonna rock this the rest of the year till my next run. What should my next run be, you guys? So, oh, and then thinking about more stuff. Taryn, she made me this necklace. She also made Sarah a necklace. Mine's is blue and Sarah's is pink because like the Ariel. So I'm live action Ariel and Sarah is animated Ariel. So thank you, Taryn, for that. So yeah, the XO was cool. Then after he saw me tracking to the boardwalk, I've never stayed at like the normal side. Normally at the boardwalk, say like the DVC, like the studios, all that stuff section. So this was actually really nice. It was very clean. I love the aesthetic of it. I love the coloring of it. Sorry I didn't give you guys a room tour. I think I might put one as like a short or something. So look for that. And then the actual run. The run was such an experience. I was in Corral A, not Carousel A, Corral A. So I actually took off a whole hour before Sarah and Meg, which is like so wow to me. And I was a little nervous starting, but then my one friend Brittany, who I met last month at the Frog Hop I did with Undercover Tourist, she found me and like I started off with her and it was so cool. I met her and her friend Chelsea, and you guys, I could definitely say I ran a mile because Brittany, she don't play around. She like doing these sprints, like all this stuff. So this first mile I was just running because I've been training for this. I was running, stopping, running, stopping, like the whole first mile, which was it was so cool. I was sweating. Like I was really doing this thing. Cause in my mind, I'm just gonna power walk cause you could do that. But no, I can officially say I ran a mile in my first 5K. And then the first stop was Eric, but the line to meet Eric was so long, I didn't want to stop. Then I went into Mexico, went into China, gave my sister a shout out, China and China, because I was so proud of myself. And then I kept Then I was just chilling for a little bit because I wanted to experience this with Sarah and Meg, but I also obviously experienced it for myself. So I was just chilling because I'm thinking like, okay, well, if I keep booking it, I'm going to be done with this run before they even get in because they were literally a whole hour after me. So I went to Norway, used the bathroom, chilled, and then I kept walking, power walking. Then I went to Italy, which I love Italy, went on to that little staircase, took a selfie there, maybe I'll snap that here in the section. And then I was just taking this in, thinking like, wow, Ashley, you really did this. Like you said you want to do it and you're actually doing this. So then I went to America, got some water, they kept trotting. Then we're in France and I see Cinderella, Prince Charming, and some other characters, and again the line is just so long and I'm just like, I can't do this. Like, I really don't like waiting in lines and it gives me like a lot of anxiety and stuff. So I'm just like, I can't do this. So I kept walking, running. And then I'm thinking to myself, well, dang, I really am going to finish this race before the girls get in. So then I was like, and plus, I know this experience is for the run, but it's also to meet these rare characters. So I said, I have to at least meet one character, even if the line is long, Ashley. Yeah, suck it up. You're already in Canada. I'm in Canada by now. And the girls have not even gotten in yet. So then I see Princess Aurora, Prince Philip, and the fairies. And I'm just like, I don't meet them. Because Sleeping Beauty is not one of my favorite ones, but I love Maleficent. Like Maleficent, that is my favorite villain, but I don't really care for Aurora or Philip. So I was like, you know what? Let me stand in this line. So I stand in this line. And remember, I stopped running. I stopped walking. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. It's freezing. So, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm wearing this tank top. So I start getting cold. And I'm just trying to balance and move because I'm thinking, oh my God, I'm freezing. And I'm like texting Jocelyn because he was waiting at the finish line for us. And I could barely even type because my hands are like frozen. But I just wait in line because I'm just thinking like, I'm already in line. I literally watched the sun rise while waiting in line. And then right before I was about to go meet the characters, I look over. I see Sarah Meg. It was literally like the most magical moment. Like I started crying because I was like, oh my God, Sarah Meg. And they were like, oh my God. And like we just hugged and we were just like, it was just, that was the reunion I needed. And right before I met a character. And then I was like, perfect, jump in line with me. AKA I wanted them to film me. So love you guys. But hey, they got to meet the characters too without having to wait in line. So I'll put that clip in here too. So got to meet those characters, but it was really quick and really fast. So that makes me wonder, why was the line so long? If you literally just go pose and leave. So I'm not sure, but that was fun. And then I finished the run with Sarah and Meg, and it was so much fun. And then at the end, Bestie was there. Oh my God, let me grab the sign. I don't know if I, oh yeah, I did put it in the vlog earlier. You guys don't know Bestie, AKA Jossum. He's so crafty and creative. Like he made me this purple wall for my 31st birthday. I'm 34 now, so I should expect some fun. So he made this sign for me and Sarah, but I took it. Ariel used those legs to cross the finish line. Like, he's so clever. So he was waiting for us at the finish line. We got our medals. We got our little snack box. We got this little thing to keep us warm. And yeah, so that was my experience. After the celebrate, we went to Trattoria with Tina to celebrate brunch. Then we went to Magic Kingdom, took some medal photos. I'm just so proud of this medal. Then we got dinner at Mama Melrose. I don't know if that's the right name, but it's in Hollywood Studios. I've never eaten there before. It's Italian food. It was so good. So yeah, so that was my experience. I highly recommend doing a Run Disney at least once. You could definitely walk it, but I mean, you need a power walk if you don't like running. I think I could do a 10K. So I think that's the next one I will want to do. But yeah, so I'm going to close out this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know. I'm going to try to be consistent on YouTube. That is one of my goals for this year, like for real. So to hold myself accountable, I'm going to post at least one video a week. I don't know which day. Not there yet. But at least one video a week. I already have a video ready for next one. I went to opening day of Flower Garden. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that vlog. But yeah, again, thanks for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Look at this medal. And just remember, wherever you guys go, spread some pixie and magic. Bye.